Hi everyone. Today I want to talk to you about the story of the Zebot. Yeah, this is a paragraph in the story of Zebot. Okay, let's start. Why is sleeping in the hotel? Yeah, he suddenly jumped up when he hears a sound from outside. The window. He taking the gun from under his pillow, and he slowly approached the window. Yeah. He quickly put the curtain and aimed the gun. Surprised to see the woman is now, and he brought the girl in and took her to the bedroom. He turned up the focus and the two talked a long time Yeah. And after they finished talking, he brought her home. And when he opened the door, they saw a man torn in the suit, and after sleeping in the dark night at the hotel, the man pointed a gun at the symbol. Yeah, it's a paragraph in the story, and I want to talk with you. Thank you everybody.